Yo guys, what is good? It is your boy Chad. We back at it again with another video. So today I wanted to talk about an app that I recently been using and that I recently downloaded. Now this app is called Sweatcoin. To those that clicked on the video, I'm assuming most of you guys know what the app is and what the app does. But to those that don't, basically what Sweatcoin does is it actually pays their users to walk. Yeah, that's right. It pays to walk. That sounds a little bit too good to be true. Yes. I totally 100% agree with you. Regardless, I have been using it for 2 days now, and so far, my first thoughts on it, I feel like it's a pretty good idea. You know, it forces people to actually be more active and to walk while slowly stacking up some money. But for the people that never knew about this app, you guys are probably getting super excited and like, oh man, I could make money walking. It isn't as simple as you guys think it is. As of right now, from what I know, I've read articles, Reddit posts, Twitter posts talking about if this thing is legit. I myself am a pretty skeptical person. You know, I don't usually fall for anything that's like, oh, you earn money by just watching a video type thing, you know? I saw this app talking about how you could earn money while walking. I feel like, you know, what's there for me to lose at that point? You know, it's actually forcing me to be active and potentially gaining money. So as of right now, I actually haven't personally made anything yet. So that is why I'm gonna do this as like a little intro video. And by the end of the month, I'm gonna make another video kind of updating it and seeing how far I really got within the actual app itself and how much money I made, if any. If you guys are planning on making money super quick, like this is not a get rich quick app at all. From what I know, from what I've read, it is not a get rich quick app at all. And I've actually talked to someone who's used this app since June 2017. I'm assuming she downloaded it from the States because in Canada, because it recently just came out for Canada. I've known about this app a couple months ago, but they never had it in the Canadian app store, but now they do. So that is why I'm trying to see if this app actually lives up to its expectation. The person who I've been talking to says she's been using the app ever since June 2017. And if we're bringing it to right now, which is April, it's been 10 months now. What she's accumulated in the past 10 months, she's gotten 1,000 plus Sweatcoins. Since Sweatcoin in Canada is pretty new, their shop isn't as great as one on the American app, I guess you could say. Once she was showing me all of the shit she could buy on the American app itself, you could actually get way more than what we have here in Canada. That is why you should definitely keep storing up your sweat coins and maybe buy a gift card in the future. I'm looking at what she sent me and it says here, so that is a $50 Amazon gift card and that is for $3,650. Keep this in mind. It took her 10 months to get 1,000 plus sweat coins. So do not think this is a get rich quick, because you're not gonna make that much. So from what I understand, you actually get capped per day on how many sweat coins you earn based on your level. So right now my level is mover, which is free, completely 100% free. You could change it so that you could be different levels. So for example, shaker, which you could earn up to 10 sweat coins per day, 300 per month. Mine is only 5 sweat coins per day and 150 per month. And what's cool, what I find kind of cool about that is that you don't have to pay real money in order to upgrade. You could use your sweat coins in order to upgrade, and when you upgrade you earn more sweat coins, and it's just like an ongoing cycle. If you guys are just normally going on jogs, normally walking, then maybe this app might be for you. Is it worth it at the end of the day? I think it's too soon to tell, but as of right now, maybe not, because the amount you earn for that long kind of becomes like a killjoy, you know? Because sometimes you're like, oh man, when am I gonna get this one thing? So what people are kind of more worried about is also data and battery usage. So both of those, I feel like some people are really worried about, because I guess their phone dies really quick or whatever, or they don't have a lot of data. And I totally agree with them. Like at this point, I never really thought about the data. Personally, I haven't felt like it drained my battery quicker than it normally would have. But for data, I assume it doesn't use as much data. I don't know. Don't quote me on that though. In a month, I'll let you guys know what's good. Before I forget, so in order for me to fully test out if this is 100% legitimate, I'm trying to be a Sweatcoin influencer. So what that is that I could potentially make money off of this app if I ever reach that. And if I do end up making money, then I could tell you guys I made money. So as of right now, I have 27 out of 30. So that means I invited 27 out of 30 people that I need. And in order to be an influencer or whatever, I need to have 30 invites. So I'm proposing something to you guys. If you guys haven't downloaded the app yet, and if you guys want to try it out, please use my code. The faster I do get this influencer, the faster I get to update you guys if I actually do end up making money for walking. I realize that if you guys use my code, you guys don't get any coins in return. Whoever uses my code down below in my pinned comment or in my description gets 2 coins back. And you guys are actually more than welcome to comment down below your referral links if you guys want. And if people are gonna mark me up saying that, oh yeah, I'll give 4 Sweatcoins back in return for a referral link, they might be scamming you, but I won't be scamming you here. I'll actually show you, I've actually been doing this. So as you can see here, people have been using my code, so I would get 5, and then I'd quickly return back with a 2 to them. That way, you know, I make, you make, we both make, and everyone's happy. But yeah, I hope this video kind of helps you guys out. Like I said, these are just my first thoughts on this app, and hopefully it all goes well. Go out and walk and earn your sweat coins. Have an amazing day, guys. Take it easy. Peace.